Hi, this is Little Wolf playing games while rambling incoherently into the microphone. Hi, or just because I can, and I continue with Deus Ex Blind.
Let's head out.
Alright, let's go. The terrorists are in a fighting retreat. A few have barricaded themselves inside Castle Clinton.
Lead the way.
Our orders are to locate a barrel of ambrosia they are hiding inside. I will give you a schematic of the barrel, but first we will exterminate the NSF terrorists.
Exterminate?
A precious opportunity we cannot neglect.
What about the rest of the ship?
That is your brother's assignment. You will take the subway to meet him in Hell's Kitchen. But first, we should deal with Castle Clinton.
Are we going in the front, or is there another way?
A secondary entrance would be useful, but I am aware of no such thing.
I guess we should go search for it. She just go in and place it. Seems kind of stupid. And also kind of counterproductive to what I was trying to accomplish, was take them violently.
Somebody kill me! Anybody!
I'm sorry, I can't kill you.
Please.
Go to a public clinic. They can do something for the pain.
It's true. It's your whole body. Every cell.
You have the gray death?
I can't make it. I just can't make it. I bet it's germ warfare.
That's some kind of a trap? Sure, but maybe it'll be useful eventually. If it stays in America. Into the hands of the Lord, but I'm not sure what exactly is this commemorating. I can't read the whole of it. Ah, it's the Second World War. 1941. See, the year Pearl Harbor happened, so when the United States entered the war, then 1945 is the end of the Second World War. So I guess that solves that. Do I have a map of the premises? Well then, yes, use that for non-violent approach.
No, sir, forget about the NSF. Most of those old forts have a bolt hole. Those boys will be long gone out of side tunnel by now. You fellas might scare Jim and Jane stay at home, but that's an army out there. I praise the Lord, yes, and honest to God, people's militia.
Seems like it's a supporter. There is.
Look at that. Don't have nobody at the side entrance. NSF can just walk away.
Is this the side entrance?
Don't let me get in your way, officer.
Where is Navarro? I kind of lost my track of her. She just pulled it forward.
They found us.
Ah, there she is. After the series of forts, which from Dutch something of 1624 guarded Lower Manhattan, the structure was built by the United States in the years 1808 to 1811. First called West Battery, one of the defenses of the New York Harbor during the War of 1812. I can't exactly read that, it's too blurry a texture. Well, I guess there will be no non-violent approach this time.
We've got your back, Agent.
The Ambrosia is somewhere.
They won't get far if they try to escape.
We must annihilate the NSF so that this does not happen again.
But I wanted to. Wasn't there like another way or something? What I noticed earlier, the guys. Although maybe it was another district entirely, but there was like a barricade somewhere over here.
One there.
Okay, I'm not quite sure what I'm doing here. It's at the very least I'm exploring. The back entrance, 45 position. Great. Maybe I can lure them out. Yeah, I don't think I can. Okay. can take them violently. He going down. Look like it.
NSF terrorists in Subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps.
Monstrous. So I wonder if this is a night plot entirely or something? Because wait. This is a primary goal. So I will actually do it in the other order. Because if this thing, the hostages, is the primary goal, then I would like to get the Ambrosia canister first, because doing the primary objective might precede the plot without giving me a chance to do the side stuff. So this seems to lead into the subway anyway. Maybe I'll have to retreat and place my steps back into the These are the hostages.
Something moved. Could be the law. I'm gonna cut this
off.
Sir.
Who are you?
I'm a UNATCO agent. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you both to be ready to run on board.
Okay.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, that clearly didn't work.
Hell of a long shift.
Okay, so we'll go to the castle first. Because I don't think I can get there using this ladder over there. It seems to be leading into the subway anyway. And I want to kid in there.
I know I heard.
Huh?
Cigarette machine. I don't really need anything. That's not going to buy any.
Inside the kiosk of Castle Clinton. The bulk of the NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
You a cop?
UNATCO agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
Sorry, I don't have any food.
Aw, man.
Actually, maybe I can find some. Give it to him. Code for the lock, 6666, isn't exactly helpful. I'll look around, maybe I'll find some food. Giving cigarettes to the boy doesn't seem like the most, you know, responsible idea for an adult.
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
Sorry, I don't have any food.
Aw, man. I'm missing something pretty obvious. I'll go talk with Navarro.
We've got your back, Agent.
The Ambrosia is somewhere inside the castle.
They won't get far if they try to escape.
We must annihilate the NSF so that this does not...
I'm missing something, obviously. Food for the boy. Maybe then he'll tell me something interesting. He might be able to find some. Food district. Find a barricade. Although there is also like a vending machine. Dogs. He doesn't want soda because we did make delivery and not you.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
You don't look that bad. Let me know what you know about the NSF.
You don't look that bad. Tell me what you know about the NSF.
They're gonna kill the top 1% and then split up the rich people's money with everybody.
Can you tell me anything specific?
Go to hell.
DMC Latko isn't exactly popular with the common people.
I bet it's germ warfare.
Got hostages in the subway station. We lost some of our men.
Maybe I can kill a rat and give them rat meat or something. That seems cruel, but it's better than nothing. Something. Got a soda. Got a soy food. Not that.
The NSF seems to be falling back.
No, sir. Forget about the NSF. Most of those old...
I can hold the entrance while you look for another way in. Our orders are to stay here until the end.
Okay, I hope Boy will give me some directions. Oh damn it, there was... Hey, I'm like blind or something. There was a pad here the entire time.
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
You can have this soy food.
You can have this soy food.
You're cool.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah?
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them back out.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. Big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
Well, I did get some skill points at the very least. And I helped a poor boy, so... I wonder if those tunnels link with the tunnels that way. Quickly and log out before you're detected. So, camera status off, quest status, I can't. Log out. I must return here eventually, because I'm pretty sure the Ambrosia probably be in a secure container. Ah, a nano key. Safe, okay, great. Ah, augmentation canister.
Huh?
Navarre will describe your next assignment and stay behind to protect the Ambrosia. Look for her out front.
Okay.
Maybe we have a chance.
Was considerably less great. Yes, those are the escape tunnels I mentioned.
Thought I saw someone. That's him. He's a cop. Burning, which is not to say the least.
You were too gentle with the NSF, but I cannot complain. You completed the objective. At least you are not a coward like Paul.
You mechs might have copper wiring to reroute your fear of pain, but I've got nerves of steel.
You mechs might have copper wiring to reroute your fear of pain, but I've got nerves of steel.
You are not a mech. You do not know what it is like.
What's it like to stand around revving your actuators while the more advanced units complete the mission? No thanks.
It was my error to believe that Unatko's super weapon would appreciate the chance to prove himself.
Just give me the next objective.
How dare I delay your search for glory? The NSF in the subway station have taken hostages. Free them, but you know our standing orders. We do not make deals. Use this EMP grenade to disable the electronic detonators of the booby traps. Now we will see who is made of steel.
I can take out a booby trap.
Maybe high time to... I think I'll go for the low tech. Help me knock enemies out easier. Which will certainly prove useful considering my third approach.
NSF terrorists in the subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps.
Who's there?
I think the law's on us. He can't hide for long. God damn! Sir.
Who are you?
I'm a UNATCO agent. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you both to be ready to run on board.
Okay.
Yeah, sadly it didn't work.
NSF terrorists in the subway have threatened to blow up the platform. Watch for booby traps. NSF terrorists in the subway at the platform. Watch for booby traps.
Have a chance. These UNATCO guys got all the tricks. Stay cool, the guy's still around. I think you took all.
I kinda regret making the air gun.
Sir.
Who are you?
I'm a UNATCO agent. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you both to be ready to run on board.
Okay.
Stay in here.
Are you going?
Good work. The hostages will be all right. Now take the train. train to Hell's Kitchen and report to your brother.
Deal with the final guy, if only for the sense of completion. So,
is someone there?
Now that I've cleared the place of enemies, although, wouldn't that blow up the whole station? Might have blundered a little here. There. I don't think I killed him. I think it was friendly fire.
You alright?
I guess so.
Why were the NSF holding the station?
They were pulling out. Most of them got on the train and went up north.
Were they transporting any heavy supplies? Barrels?
Not that I saw, but I heard them talking about a warehouse. How they needed every precious second to move some kind of shipment.
Precious indeed. They just gave up a half a dozen lives for a couple of minutes.
Look.
Fighting. Is it heavy?
The cops told me to take cover in the bar or come down here. They've got the NSF surrounded in the Ton Hotel.
Hostages?
I don't know. Is that it?
Yeah, thanks.
They're setting fires on Wall Street.
You saved my life!
They're shooting. Why do they keep shooting?
I'll be okay. Thanks.
Actually, end the episode here and start the next one by completing the public terminal here and proceeding upstairs to meet with Tracy's brother. So for now, let me position myself in a way that I remember what to do. I load and save and see you in the next one. Bye.